Hey students, welcome to class today on this Monday, December 1st. Hope you guys are doing well. Hope you're ready to learn some math today. Let's go ahead and get started with some announcements. First of all, guys, my voice is really bad, so hopefully you can crank up the volume and hear me okay. All right, and pray for me if you think about it, guys. Hopefully I'll be able to finish the year, okay? All right, here we go. Be really quiet and listen well, okay? Here we go. Today, we're going to take notes on polygons and have homework, okay? On Tuesday, we're going to have notes on properties of parallelograms and have homework. On Wednesday, we're going to have quiz, notes, and we're going to take notes on proving quads to be parallelograms. There'll be no homework on Wednesday, okay? Thursday, another quiz, okay? I'm trying to make the quizzes more often, but smaller, okay? So Thursday, quiz and homework only, no notes. Friday, another quiz and notes, but no homework, okay? No homework on Friday. So on Friday, it'll be notes on rhombi, which really, rhombi is plural for rhombus. Some books say rhombuses, and some books say rhombi. Okay, either way, we're going to take notes on rhombi, rectangles, and squares, okay? All right, continuing on. You have nothing to turn in. There is no homework over the break for you to do. Let's take a look at your incompletes. And, wow, look at that, guys. Good job, okay? Well done. There's no incompletes. That's the first time all year, okay? So, good job. No incompletes. All right, so let's move on. Don't forget, if you miss a day of class, it is your job to go to this website right here and type in the date of that day, okay? And then watch the video so you know what to do that day. If you don't do that and you come into class and we're taking a quiz or a test, let me get a drink here real quick. Hold on. And we're taking a quiz or a test, you have to take it. It is your job to be caught up when you walk through that door, okay? All right, moving on. The video today is 23 minutes long. It is the intro to Chapter 6. We will take our first look at polygons, okay? The homework for today is page 306, 8 through 23, and test corrections. You have two homework assignments. Each one of these are two different grades, okay? Now listen, for test corrections tomorrow, you will turn in your tests. You will turn in your tests with a clean sheet of paper that has your test corrections on it. Every problem that you miss, you have to do over. Every problem, okay? And then here's the assignment out of the book right here. Okay, so copy this down. These are your two homework assignments. They're both due tomorrow. Please don't start getting behind on your homework, guys. Please, okay? All right, moving on. The instructional video for today is lesson 6.1. Now, Miss Chambers, or whoever the supervising teacher is, notice you want to start the video at 7:16, okay? Start the video at 7:16, okay? So the video is lesson 6.1. There are two help videos for your homework. Two, use them both, okay? Lesson 6.1 homework is the help video for your book assignment right here, okay? This is the help video for your test corrections. Write all this down, guys, so you have it, okay? Write this down. Geometry Track 2, Chapter 5, Test Corrections. Write that down. Lesson 6.1, homework. These are your two help videos that will help you with your homework, okay? Copy that down. And now let's take a minute and talk about the test from last Friday before fall break, okay? First of all, I'm so sorry that I forgot the word bank for your test. So, this is so fair. I didn't grade the fill in the blanks, but I gave you credit for it. So, in other words, to keep the points off per mistake, I counted them so that you got credit for them. But if you missed them, I didn't count it wrong, okay? So, happy birthday, Merry Christmas, Happy Thanksgiving, Happy New Year, whatever you want to call it, okay? 4th of July, I don't care. But I did not take off any points on the fill in the blank, okay? However, I love y'all, but I was really disappointed in your proving that theorem. You had to have it memorized, guys. That was it. Just memorize it. I was very disappointed about that. And then Sarah Moldoff, man, what a geometry beast, okay? Just kidding, Sarah. Sarah, you did great. She's the only one in the whole class that got the last problem right, the proof. She did so good. I'm so proud of her. I graded her test. I started to cry. Not really, but he did really good, Sarah. So good job on that last problem on the test. Really proud of you. Okay, guys, that's it. Please work hard. Contact me if you have any questions. Have a good day, and I will talk to you, or I will whisper to you tomorrow.